Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss the MCQs from set 4. I have already discussed 3 sets before, so let's start. Question number 1. Which of the following works is not a prose essay? A. Essay of dramatic poesy. B. Essay on men. C. An essay concerning human understanding. D. An essay towards a new theory of vision. Answer is B. Essay on men. Question number 2. Dash is a theological term brought into literary criticism by Dash. A. Ambiguity, William Emerson. B. Entelechy, St. Augustine. C. Adequation, Walter Ong. D. Epiphany, James Joyce. Answer is D. Epiphany by James Joyce. Question number 3. The term metaphysical poets was first used by A. Ben Jonson. B. Dr. Samuel Johnson. C. Helen Gardner. D. John Dryden. Answer is B. Dr. Samuel Johnson. Question number 4. Identify the matching pair. A. Edward II, Xenocrate. B. The Geo Malta, Barabbas. C. The Pen's Tragedy, Horatio. D. Tamburlaine, Gavaston. Answer is B. The Geo Malta, Barabbas. Question number 5. The rhyme scheme of a Spenserian sonnet is? Answer is D. ABAB, BCBC, CDCD, EE. Question number 6. Identify a play in the following list that is not written by Oscar Wilde. A. Woman of No Importance. B. The Importance of Being Earnest. C. Saints and Sinners. D. An Ideal Husband. Answer is C. Saints and Sinners. Question number 7. Queen Victoria's reign, after whom Victorian period is named, spans A. 1833-1901, B. 1837-1901, C. 1840-1905, D. 1842-1905. Answer is B. 1837-1901. Question number 8. The figure of Abyssinian maid appears in A. Frost at Midnight, B. Christabel, C. Kubla Khan, D. Dejection and Oath. Answer is C. Kubla Khan. Question number 9. He is a citizen of no mean city. Is an example of periphrasis, B. Tautology, C. Prolepsis, D. Litotes. Answer is D. Litotes. Question number 10. Which of the novels by Salman Rushdie refers to 15th century Spain as a starting point? A. Harun and the Sea of Stories. B. The Moor's Last Sigh. C. Same. D. Grimos. Answer is B. The Moor's Last Sigh. Question number 11. Australian Aborigines receive a sympathetic treatment in A. Les Marie. B. Gawain Harrod. C. Judith Wright. D. Eddie Howe. Answer is C. Judith Wright. Question number 12. Martha Quest was written by A. Jean Rhys. B. Doris Lessing. C. Iris Murdoch. D. Nadine Gordimer. Answer is B. Doris Lessing. Question number 13. A Thing of Beauty is a Joy Forever occurs in A. Ode on a Grecian Nun. B. Ode to Autumn. C. Ode to Psyche. D. Endymion. Answer is D. Endymion. Question number 14. Which of the following books proposes a political theory? A. Principia. B. Leviathan. C. Anatomy of Melancholy. D. Liberty of Prophesying. Answer is B. Leviathan. Question number 15. Which of the following poems Milton wrote in octosyllabic couplets? A. Second Penseroso. B. On His Blindness. C. On the Late Massacre in Piedmont. D. Lucidas. Answer is A. Penseroso. Question number 16. Who among the following is not associated with Abbey Theatre? A. W.B. Yeats. B. Lady Gregory. C. J.M. Synge. D. G.B. Shaw. Answer is D. G.B. Shaw. Question number 17. Examine for a moment an ordinary mind on an ordinary day. This is a statement of A. James Joyce, B. Virginia Woolf, C. T.H. Lawrence, D. Joseph Conrad. Answer is B. Virginia Woolf. Question number 18. The poetry which is termed Georgian takes its name from the king. A. George III, B. George IV, C. George V, D. George VI. Answer is C. George V. Question number 19. Which among the following is not a Roman play of Shakespeare? A. Measure for Measure, B. Julius Caesar, C. Antony and Cleopatra, D. Coriolanus. Answer is A. Measure for Measure. Question number 20. Becky Sharp, figure in A. Tale of Two Cities, B. Vanity Fair, C. Agnes Grey, D. Adam Bede. Answer is B. Vanity Fair. Question number 21. The Pigeons' Revolt in England took place in A. 1380, B. 1381, C. 1382, D. 1383. Answer is 1381, that is B. Question number 22. The interior monologue is used in A. Stream of Consciousness novel, B. Picaresque novel, C. Epistolary novel, D. Anti novel. Answer is A. Stream of Consciousness novel. Question number 23. We may divide characters into flat and round. Whose observation is this? A. Owen's Booth, B. Arnold Cattle, C. Ian Watt, D. E.M. Foster. Answer is D. E.M. Foster. Question number 24. Who among the following popularized the term Philistine in critical discourse? A. John Dryden, B. Jonathan Swift, C. Matthew Arnold, D. John Ruskin. Answer is C. Matthew Arnold. Question number 25. The English playhouses were closed in the year A. 1641, B. 1642, C. 1643, D. 1644. Answer is B. 1642. Thank you very much for watching this video. For more videos, please subscribe my channel.